guys, welcome to Fun with Gummy. So I just did my baby life collecting, so after this video you can go watch that. And in that video I said that I was going to make my swim line collection. I have over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 slimes. I used to have others, but I threw those away. They are so hard. Yes, but these are better. I made these with the Nickelodeon slime kit. I'm really excited. And yeah, my phone is charging. So, I gotta go. Yeah, like, not my phone, my tablet, because I use my tablet to make these videos. So, let's get started with the video. So here's my first slime I ever made. I'm wearing jeans right now, so you see blue stuff. Those are my jeans. So I'm like the pink neon slime, and I really like this slime. It's one of my best slimes I made. And yeah, I'm sorry if you guys cannot see, but it's really good. Makes really good poking sounds. I'm making it on a tablet. I mean, on a board. I usually use it where I'm sitting. And I did move to a new house. I talked about that. And again, in my Baby Life collection. So again, go watch that after this video. Don't watch it right now. Just watch it after. And if you have already watched that, great. It's like you already finished uploading. I'll like, hurry up to watch it, but yeah, this is really good. It is pink neon slime because it is pink and it is supposed to be neon slime. Maybe it won't look on camera. I don't have to see. I thought you guys couldn't see. Sorry about the lighting if it's terrible, really. Hold on, I have an idea. Okay. I think here if it's a little better. If it's not. I'm sorry. I don't even know if this is vlogging, but yeah. But this is really, really, really good slime. I love it so, so much. And it's really good. There's some slimes that are, like, terrible, but, like, I have two slimes that are, like, terrible. But yeah, you guys might think they're good or bad, but yeah. So that is my pink neon slime. This I really just did an ASMR with this because I wasn't really talking, but yeah, here it is. I really just have a pile of my baby lives here, so if you guys see some. Legs, arms, heads, those are my baby lives because I just did a huge pile. There. That is the pink neon slime, so let me put it back in that container. So this is blueberry crunch slime. It's blueberry crunch because it's blue and it is crunch. This is kind of bad. It's hard. Yeah, it's terrible, but it's like, it's not even really stretchy. Like it was yesterday, but like, amazing. Like on Friday. And that's just like a big blob. That's terrible. Yeah, this is very bad slime. I'm terrible at making slime, but I consider it in my slime collections because it is still slime. It's really just like putty. But I turned off my TV for both of my videos. Usually I have the TV going on. I can turn it on, but yeah. You guys hear my mom. It's like she's talking to my brother. You guys have never seen my brother, by the way. People say if you add lotion to them and more glue, it turns better. But yeah. Most of my slimes I have made. Only there's only one that I have not made, and it's terrible. But my friend made it to me, and it's terrible. But I mean, I can still, again, I consider it in my slime collection because it's still slime. It's terrible though. I added lotion, I added more glue, it's still terrible. It gets watery. So, yeah, but she actually brought the containers, and I'm like, yeah, you brought them. So, yeah, so this is my blueberry crunch. I'm just going to get on to the next slime because I don't want to be here forever. Because I've already been here for 6 minutes, so. Yeah, let's just clean this up really quick. Because I don't want to make a mess. This is actually Crayola. You guys see it right here, and it says Crayola. You guys can't even see it, but yeah. That's that slime. Now I'm gonna get my other slime. Would that work? Would it? Not really. But here is my glitter green slime. Actually kind of works, but so, this is really bad, but actually, it's not. This is really bad. A bunch of people think, like, I have another channel that is called Cool Siligami. I feel like that channel's better. I'm gonna try to put those videos, like, I'm gonna delete those videos and put those videos on my channel, like, this new one. I only changed to be a little funner, but I think it's like, terrible, because I only have like 37 subscribers. I really want to get to 50, and if I get to 50, I will do something special. I have to just check my subscribers. If I'm down to 50, whoop. And then if I'm down to 50, I want to get to 100, and then I will do something super duper duper special. And if this video gets to 50 likes, I don't know what I'll do. I'll do a vlog the first time forever. I'll do a vlog. I'll go to the park. I will do a day in the life. I will just do whatever you guys want me to do. So, yeah. But this is very good slime. And take back everything I said about this one. Because it is actually good. And I take all of this bad stuff to this one. And all the good things of this one to this one. So it's kind of like a little swirl. I was just watching some YouTube videos right now. And I'm like, hey, let me do what I did in my channel since I'm watching some videos. So. Yeah, so that's that slime. Oh my god, that one just farted. Hashtag slime farts. So here's that slime. It's glowing bubblegum slime. And I called it glowing bubblegum slime because it is glowing and it's bubblegum. Make really good poking sounds. Maybe the loudest one. Look at that bubble. Oh my god. I've already been here for 10 minutes. Okay, I have to start hurrying up, but this is my glowing bubble slime. So I'm gonna put in the container really quick. Just so good. I'm gonna glow these slimes. I also have more squishies, but I only have like a few. So then I have this clear slime. And it's actually clear. And it's actually, again, a best slime. It's like so clear. Like on the camera, it may not look clear, but it's so clear in real life. I just wish you guys could come here and just see this. And again, if I get to 100 subscribers, I'm not sure if I'm gonna show my face. So. I'll maybe show my face. Maybe. I'm not sure. Maybe. And coolly silly gummy, you guys may have shown my face. Because I was dancing with my dad once, and you guys kind of saw my face. But I just put like a mask on. I put a cape on. I put some sunglasses. My dad had like a cute little hat. Someone said that who was that handsome guy? I'm like, oh my god. It was so funny. Like cracking up, and I showed up the comment to my dad and he was like laughing so hard. We didn't respond it though. But yeah, this is this slime. So again, I'm trying to hurry up because I've been here for 12 minutes. So that is that slime. And I still have two more to go. So yeah. So that is that slime. And then this one is my terrible slime. It's Valentine's Day slime because they gave it for me on Valentine's Day. But yeah, I'm not gonna even bother because it's watery. But that is that slime. It's terrible, but yeah, it's very bad. And yeah, I'm maybe gonna end up throwing this away, but yeah, it's that and my hands are all watery now. Because I just fixed it. And it's terrible. But yeah, so that is my Valentine's Day slime. I want to consider it. But yeah, and my last slime is this one. I don't know what the name tag is, but this one's my last slime I ever made. And this is actually strawberry slime. It actually smells like strawberry. It smells so good. Yeah. Because you can make scented slime. How it turned out. It used to be sticky, so I added more activator. And then it turned out like this. I really like this slime. Oh, there it is. Strawberry slime. And it is. It's now stuck to this. That's not very good. It happened, and I got it out. But yeah, so there it is. I'm so sorry if you guys cannot see. If you guys cannot, I'm gonna like maybe delete it. But I don't know. I'm so sorry. Hold on, guys. Never mind, guys. It's actually you guys can actually see pretty good. Yeah, from where? Oh my god, why do I keep? From where I was sitting, it looked horrible. I'm just standing up, if you guys know. But I'm standing up, and I sit back down. Can I just put some beads in here? It smells so good, you guys. Like, again, I wish you guys were here, and you guys can smell it. Okay, 14 minutes, I only have, so, this is all, actually, so, yeah, I'm done playing with this, but yeah, so guys, thanks for watching, please click like and subscribe, and in the comments, let me know, what was your favorite slime? I think my favorite slime is either the clear one, or strawberry slime. So yeah, bye guys.